So I'm going to start off this first outfit with a rose dusty pink shirt that I have no clue where it is from. A bean excerpt from Forever 21. Black pants, these are from Studio FA, I think. The blazer, again, I have no clue where they're from. The shoes are from Piccadilly. Now for the second one, I'm wearing flats. These are from Torabi. And of course I'm wearing tights. Then I'm wearing this bandage skirt from Sizon with a black v-neck t-shirt. For this next one, I'm wearing this Studio FA stripy shirt that has brown and white and blue brown pants. And again, for my shoes, I'm wearing Torabi shoe leathers shoes. On this one, I'm wearing a lot of stuff. I'm wearing this jacket coat that I always wear. Then I have a black cardigan and the sweater that I put under everything because it was really cold and I was a little bit sick. I'm wearing tights. The dress is from Sizon and my Oxford shoes are from, again, Torabi. For this outfit, I was inspired by Louis Lane on the Man of Steel movie. So I'm wearing black pants, black vest, black and white striped shirt, and my blazer. And of course, I always have the sweater underneath because it's cold here. And I'm wearing again my Oxfords from Torabi. For this outfit, I was inspired by Blair Waldorf. So I'm wearing this very fancy dress from Studio FA and the coat is from Tinta, I think, and I'm wearing a pearl necklace. Of course I'm wearing tights, like pattern tights like Blair Waldorf would wear. And again I'm wearing my Torabi flats, black flats with tights, of course, because I'm wearing a skirt. And this is a sweater from, I have no clue because my aunt gave it to me. Then I have the V-neck sweater from Forever 21 and a black shirt. And the skirt is from JoJo, I'm pretty sure. It's a brown skirt that has shorts underneath, which is great. And my bow is from Stradivarius. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want to see more videos like this. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up and share with your friends.